Now to another warning, because scientists say that the number of new corals on Australia's Great Barrier Reef has fallen by 89% after coral bleaching events in 2016 and 2017. The Barrier Reef is the world's largest reef system. Those 2 years of damage have damaged two-thirds of the reef system. Much of that damage is in the north area. Scientists are blaming the rise in sea temperatures for the bleaching, and they're warning that it is being triggered, triggering a collapse in coral regrowth.